Hey, I'm James with Nomar Tire Changers. Today I'm going to show you how to use the classic tire changer. We're going to move our cam block in the appropriate position. Break our bead. Move our block back to the appropriate position. Lock it into the dog and cam block. Take our D-mount bar with the D-mount tip. Works perfectly for sport touring bikes. You don't have to take any rotors or touches off. Works perpendicular with the wheel.
But it's a tall cast.
On's pretty much the same concept, but in reverse. Air bending yellow thing. Walk around to the bar. Like I said, it covers everything. Guaranteed not to scratch bar or wheels. Tires on. Ready to mount. Get balanced. On's pretty much the same concept, but in reverse. Bending yellow thing. Walk around to the bar. Like I said, it covers everything. Guaranteed not to scratch bar or wheels. Tires on. Ready to mount. Get balanced. The classic tire changer is good for a 10 to a 21 inch wheel, but it's perfect for any sport bike.